Hi, this is Dan. Welcome to part 11 of my ongoing attempt to play The Witness. Yeah, we're up in the treehouses with these pairing patterns, and this is the one that sort of stymied me in the wee hours last night. I was surprised that I did as well as I did with the early puzzles. I think I kind of figured out what's supposed to be going on here, and spending some time with the graph paper, I think I've got this one sorted now. Yes. Ooh. Okay. So what's the deal with the green ones? Okay, I want to go back and try this again, actually. Could I do it this way? Can the greens be paired with the orange? Yes. And could the greens be paired with No, I couldn't pair the greens with the purples. Isn't going to work. Might it work? Okay, we'll learn more when we start on the next one here. Though I do need to take a break for a second, I know I just started, but sorry about that, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back, sorry about that. Okay, and there's three different exit points, so pretty sure this isn't going to work because we have to do something with the green things. Yeah. However, this should work. Yes. Okay. Ooh, that's interesting. Okay, well we're gonna do the first one first. Ah. Okay. So this one is going to be maybe a little bit tricky. So let's try this one. Is this the same puzzle? Yeah, it's essentially the same puzzle. Okay. If you did something like that, yes. No. That almost looked good for a second, I must say. That looks good, though. So that's just going to undo all of the progress, though. Okay, how about that? Yes. Ah, okay. Hi there. Okay, and this one is very easy. Is this a laser already? And I don't have to do it this way, but I want to do it this way. Oh, and this just gets us back to the mainland, so that's all right then. How about this one? Oh, that's just, I thought this, that was going to do something, but no. Oh, it's basically just an on-off switch for that bridge. Okay, never mind. And I suppose, I don't know if this does anything. Ah. Did we already do this one? I kind of thought we already did this one, but no, maybe not. Maybe we tried to do this one and we're a little bit stumped. Yeah, that does it. No. Okay, I think I see a way. No, I don't see a way. How about that? Yes. Okay, that one's a little bit on the tricky side. Oh, no. Well, yes. Okay, so that gets us those. Does this get us this? Yeah. All right. Oh, wait a second, because this one is off kilter. I can turn it. Right. So, let's do this. Okay, what if we do No, that doesn't do it. You're a tricky little bastard, aren't you? And that way we couldn't even get out. So. Okay, time for a little bit more graph paper. This one doesn't feel like it should be quite as difficult as how it's being for me. So, yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm still not seeing how you'd get to the top one, but I think... Oh no, the top one is the only one that gets you to. Going forward does lead us somewhere. Somewhere it looks like that broke, but so we'll keep that up. Okay. Well, that's curious. Okay, can... pair you with no. Not sure what the deal is with that, with the pink squares, so. I think I already tried that. Is this one maybe allowed to intersect with that one? No. Maybe that's allowed because that incorporates all three blocks in the right shape, and maybe because one is pink, it can actually be paired with a pink little sun or tree. Yes, 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 it can. Okay, that's nice. This is just getting back to our roots. I thought it was, anyway. So something has to be done with that. Right, okay. This is just starting to mix all the puzzles together, isn't it? Okay, I think I see this one though. Yeah. Right, and then we get to triangles, and I haven't learned triangles yet. And I'm not sure why that worked. A common refrain for me, but two triangles, six sides, we covered six squares, and we used six line segments to do it? Yeah. Sadly, there's no way to really test that. Well, yes, there is, because that's also six line segments. So it's not that. Maybe it is just... We will find those triangle puzzles somewhere else. I think the whole sort of Karnak area had them. So... entirely sure what we do next. This is the way we came from, right? Oh, okay. So the hexagon seemed to be like you had to pick them all up. So... yes. Well, this one. I was going to say this one isn't very hard at all, but I lied about that. Well, I didn't lie because okay, that one is interesting. But again, pretty straightforward. So now we're on the purple treehouse path. Oh, and there's the thing that went boom, or burned, or something. I don't know if it actually went boom. Lovely views. Woohoo. Going up. Ah. Thank you. And so I had a new theory about this, which was that the trick here was to just keep all of the white ones on one side of the line and all of the black ones on the other side of a line, which seems satisfyingly simple. Oh, and so these damn things need to be paired, or something needs to be paired. Okay, let's see about this. Okay, so color doesn't matter. Can you pair the white and the... No. This feels moderately tricky. So that one's fine. Okay. Not sure why that one's fine. No, that one is not fine. So you can kind of do whatever the hell you want with... I mean, there's a limit to what you can actually do here. So Okay, just keep the yellow and the white separate. All right. Let's see what happens if we do that. Okay. Make sure that you segregate the colors, it would seem. Okay. So did not work. Oh, crap. I think that one was close. But, I've already screwed that up. Okay, the greens can all be together. The oranges can all be together. So what if we do this? Yes, okay. Yeah, that doesn't fly. Okay, green doesn't mind being in the same place as orange, but orange minds it. So, no, that's not the way to do this. Okay. Okay, maybe the greens do mind being with the oranges. Hang on. I think I've been making this... Well, no, I haven't been making it way too hard on myself. So I was just thinking, duh, that's obvious. Okay, I'm going to, well, I wonder how long I've been recording at this point. I've been recording, I think this is a very, very long part, so I think I'm going to call it a part, and hopefully when we come back for the next episode, I will have sorted this one out, and we will be able to move along to the next thing. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and yeah, see you next time. Bye.